Karl Marx said, religion is the opiate of the masses. Karl Marx also said that my objective is to dethrone God and to destroy capitalism. So why? Why is Christianity singled out? Because Christianity is the true light. It is the most powerful beacon of light in the world.